I feel like most people that drink a lot of beer go through kind of like a lager pilsner phase and like an IPA phase and like crazy hops, and then like you move on because you get sick of the hops and go to like stouts and then sours. And right now I'm back to just, I like pilsners and lagers a lot.
Yeah, I like hoppy beers a lot. We usually just get like, you know, hams or Tecate, whatever we can get. Like, I guess we're looking for cheap and quantity over quality, but like
free if possible.
If we come here to a place like this, like, yeah, I like really like hoppy, like rich beers. Like, I could just drink those up just all day, and it wouldn't be good, but it would be good.
Hey, we're MeWave. We're hanging out at Ratio Beer Works. We're gonna play a little like a lounge set.
Hell yeah.